Hello Inventors, welcome back to my channel. This is day 17 of MIT App Inventor series. So here we go, click on start new project and my project name is day 17 app. So as you can see here, that's the main screen. In the left side you can see here the maps. We already have learned about user interface, layout, media and drawing and animation. Now let's focus on maps. Okay, so what I will do, let's go to the map and just drag and drop this and make this with this fill parent and hide as fill parent. The map have a lot of components like circle, marker, navigation. We will learn everything how we can use it. Okay, so as you can see, just drag and drop that map. Okay, and as you can see in the right, center from a string. Okay, so what I need to do, I need to change that. So what I will do here, I will add here Washington DC. As you can see here, this is the value. See this one. So minus 70 longitude. Just go here. Okay. And I'll just copy and paste it like here, and as you can see, this is the Washington. Okay, so you can set any locations here. Okay, so whenever someone open your app, they will see first location is this. After this, they can go anywhere in the map. Okay, now as you can see here, marker, see this one. Okay, so this is the mainly used to mark any place. Okay, so suppose you have created one map. Okay, and you can mark this to anywhere. Suppose you can mark this in 7 best countries. Okay, and if you want to visit somewhere, so you can mark all the location. Okay, so what I will do, I will mark this as a Washington DC. Cool. In the right side, you'll click on map, and as you can see here, there are a lot of options like show scale, show compass. Anyone can check the location. You can use that map to create amazing apps. Okay, like suppose you can create a wish list. Okay, here travel wish list, or there are a lot of things you can do using this. So tomorrow we will learn how we can use the marker, how we can use dynamic marker, how we can use line, string, circle. There are a lot of things to learn. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.